Now I know why they call it Blue Moon. Survival at all costs. Everyday niggas get logged off. Bodies get hard off.
Killer gonna know I'm over here, so. Killer's up there, I think. Yep. Oh, those Nancy's twin sisters. But really? Oh my god. Alright, let me. Oh, she's trying to take her to. She's not gonna make it to the basement unless she has iron grass. We'll see. Yeah, she has iron grass. Scooby-Doo, that's what I just pulled a Scooby-Doo, everyone. Can you please leave? I don't want to get caught. Nancy, chill out. Oh my gosh, she's coming right back. Oh my god, come on, can you? Yep, I've been spotted. I've been spotted, thanks a lot. Oh, shoot, she has to steal you. What the? Oh no, she doesn't have iron grass. Okay. Oh, she's not telling me. Okay. I appreciate that. For once, I'm not gonna die or get screwed over. Okay, it's a gen up here. Okay, wait a minute. See if I can get on this generator right here. Dude, I wish I had Soul Guard. You know, some I hate playing against her, man, because the simple fact she can throw up, that's disgusting. I hate that with a passion. I don't hate the plague, I just hate the throw up aspect of it. Still on the boat. Oh, she's chasing the other Nancy. Let me finish this and I will go and get her off the beach. Looks like I can't come and get you. Is there no one around? Seriously? There's no one to come. Nowhere. One, two. Okay, it's two exit gates. Okay, wait a minute. Please don't follow me. She got nowhere, I'm telling you. You know what, I'm not sure if I should go back. Yeah, it's just, I think she's just camping. Yep. Yeah, we can't do. She's camping, and we can't do nothing about that. I mean, hey, you can't. Is that a person? What the, dude, bro, I thought that was a person. Yeah, there's nothing we can really do about that. You're getting camped. You know what? We got time. What up?
What up with it, motherfucker? Hey! Holy crap!
Leah.
Okay, that did help in the way. Ha ha! Dang birds. It must be Dwight. Yep. Nemesis, nigga. Get in here. Need to be having them type of problems right now. Game just started. Somebody has a Twitch stream. Let's go watch YouTube. Give me a second. Stand here for a second. LAM. PC HOP 666. All right, cool, they're on. Sorry guys, let me turn that down a bit. I can't have them. I need to stop running so blindly like this. This isn't good. Oh wait. I don't know where he is. Oh, there, okay, there he goes right there. Yeah, to be honest, y'all, Nemesis, he's pretty cool. I like going against him. Well, you know what? What I'm gonna do tonight is every killer that I go against, I'm gonna tell y'all if I either like him or I don't like him. But Nemesis, he's pretty cool. I'm gonna try to talk while they're talking in the background and not get distracted. But Nemesis, he's pretty cool to me. I like him a lot. It's just that tentacle attack that gets on my nerves sometimes, but I try to avoid it, and just that this inch, it jumps up and gets me. Oh, Jesus Christ. But anyway, please don't leave him over here, but he's pretty cool in my opinion. The zombies and stuff, you gotta watch out for, because they're ruthless at times. They're not ruthless. I don't know. Okay, he has that perk. Alright, let's see. Yeah, y'all hear them in the background talking. He's coming back over there. He is. Somebody just got hit with the whip. Ooh, she's heading over here. Yes. Why am I responding like I'm... Sorry! Run! That's my... I thought I pallet blocked. I thought they was about to die. I'm really not being of much help right now. Wait, what am I saying? I just did a generator. I'm just being helpful. Okay, wait a minute. Shadow step, cool. But yeah, when the next video starts up, y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and tell y'all why Nancy, she's one of my favorite people or characters on Dead by Daylight. Well, it should be obvious, but I'm gonna go through all my people that I play with the most and why I play with them the most to fill in the quietness and people screaming of death and whatnot and destruction. And he's gonna get tunneled. He is gonna get tunneled. See that? trying to do the Halloween chases, but I get caught like 75% of the time. Oh my god, we're dealing with hysteria again. Got your back, Bill. Yep, Big Bobo is coming back. There is no, is there a pallet in there? Yes, it is. He's going around the other way to cut me off. I don't know. Upstairs. Nope, wrong idea. Run, run, Los, run. That was probably the stupidest thing I've done all day. I need to start paying attention. That's how I get caught like 45% of the time and get mad and wonder why I'd be on the hook. He's gonna catch me and F me up if I... Yep, he's sick of my bullcrap. Yep, y'all hear that? Y'all hear that? I'm about to get punched. What?
Oh, what? Oh, that was perfectly timed. Holy crap, bro. What? Oh, whoa! Oh my god, that was perfectly timed!
That syringe kicked in. Wait, how did he knock me down instantly? I thought that syringe killed me. Ah! They look at that crap, man. They left me. Well. So sorry about that last game, everybody. The person just left, I guess. So here we go with the next game. It's on the same map that we left off of. But so Nancy, she's one of my favorite characters just because she's Nancy from Stranger Things. So let me fly through this window. Who is it? Bubba. Because she's been chased. Oops, yeah. What was that? There was no way. There was no way I should have got hit, man. Well, anyway, from that bull crap happening, she's one of my favorite characters on Dead by Daylight just because she's from Stranger Things, and she's one of my favorites, along with Steve. And I'm gonna get camped on this hook, man. That's nice. Why do you have faggots that play like this, man? But, oh my God. Dude. Okay, now would it be nice? Thank you. Yeah, he's coming after me. Please move, please. I need to find somewhere to hide. Move. Thank you. I should have known dealing with him, he was gonna camp. Please dry up, blood. Please dry up. Please dry. Please dry. Please dry. Please dry. Thank you. But as I was saying, man, she's one of my favorite people because she's from Stranger Things, and Steve is too. Jonathan too. I'm glad they added him. It sucks that the Stranger Things pack is leaving soon, man. Well, tomorrow. Well, today, really. So, it sucks that all of that's leaving. I was hoping for the Mind Flayer would come into the game. Or even a new outfits from Season 4. Because that would have been nice. But, moving on to Zarina. Zarina, she's one of my favorite peoples. Because, if y'all don't know, I do play The Sims. And since I play The Sims, she reminds me of one of my Sims that I created on there, which her name is Jayla. If you guys want to know what Jayla looked like, go through some of my old videos and you will see what Jayla looks like. But those are the people I play with the most. I had to get quiet and listen for a second. So, and no, I'm not homophobic for saying the word faggot and stuff, man. I use that as a term of anger, so. Oh my God. Okay, so anyway, moving on to the killers. Number one, you guys know I play as Demogorgon a lot because from Stranger Things, he's a monster. I like monster creatures because it's dope. It's dope. The Demogorgon needs no introduction. He doesn't. He will be the best killer ever. Even though he's not an S tier, he's close there. But he is loved by everybody in the Dead by Daylight community. And we're gonna go on to the killer that we're playing against now, Bubba. Let me get in here. I hate going against him because 99% of the time when you're playing, the person that's playing is looking to. It's now or never go. I hate playing against him. I don't hate him. I hate playing against him because Jesus Christ. The person that is either playing as him is gonna camp you or it's not gonna go too well for you, if you know what I'm saying. Cause I just got lucky just getting off that hook with Stacy. We're gonna call you by your real name, Stacy. But that Stacy person came and saved me off that hook, and I'm so happy about that. That is the best thing that has probably happened to me all night. So we're gonna probably jump on this gen right here, and so, next is Ghostface. To be honest, I'm in the middle of the road with Ghostface. Ghostface, he's cool, but at the same time, it's just something to. Is he coming around? He might be coming around. No, he's taking. Nope. I know he has barbecue and chili. Let me get his terror radius real quick. He goes right there. But Ghostface, man, it's just something that doesn't sit too well with him with me. He's okay 95% of the time. Because you just have to be attentive. You know what I'm saying? Now let me stop talking and focus. This dude got nowhere that I bet. Guys, this is gonna be a split thing. Shit. I ain't got borrowed time. Somebody needs to help me. One time I don't have. Where's this crit? Go, 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 motherfucker! Yep, don't say I didn't do nothing for you. You better not go down. I know that's right. Oh my god, this is going good. Let's go, niggas. Let's get out of here. Exit's right up ahead. My heart is starting to race like a motherfucker. How did I avoid that? You're gonna blind me. Oh, wow. Wow, that is amazing. I sounded so proper saying that. Wow, that is amazing.